Follow us on all platforms at ITZ_gaming_LLC.
Second drive here, the ball game, Charles. Remember last time they threw the interception, but the defense held up. It bent a little bit, didn't break, only giving up the 3 points.
Yeah, obviously they left some points on the table there the last time out, but boy, they have to thank their defense for holding the opposition just 3 after they threw the pick. Their turn now, back out on the field.
So the first down run lost a couple. Now they come up 2nd and 12. And they'll keep leaning on the running game. Back to the ground. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. And it'll be back to a 3rd and 3. Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first. From the shotgun, it's Cousins. Out to the flat, that's complete to his running back.
How do they figure their way out of this one? How do they play well enough to get at least one win before this season is over?
They'll throw again, Cousins. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. His first down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. They'll look to throw again. He's going to hit his man out of the On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before.
It's a gain of 9. Brings up 2nd and yard.
Here they'll give him another shot here on the ground. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. 2nd and 6.
A gain of 4. It's now 2nd and 6.
From the gun, he'll hand this off. And a nice pickup there. He gets a yard all they need, but it's 3rd down.
A smart move to throw it away.
And he's brought down at the 24. Cousins now to throw on 1st down. Going underneath, he's got Hockenson. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. So they'll come up 1st and 10 now from the 33. Cousins. Going back to the same well, it's Hockenson down after a pickup of 8, 2nd and 2. Hands it off out of the gun. On a determined run there as he's going to take this all the way down near the 40. Right back to him on 1st down. To the 36-yard line. They're going to be in the hurry up. Cousins. Right side, it's the tight end. Hockenson. And they'll run on the inside handoff. And he will have a Vikings 1st down as they're able to move this. And it's 2nd down.
A 3-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 7 at the 24-yard line.
Here's Cousins. And he's got his man out of the backfield. That's complete. To a halftime. Now a 2nd and 6. Again, it's Cousins. And he's got his man in stride. Complete. Touchdown, Vikings. Oh, they have the lead here as this drive begins 1st and 10. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And he stopped right at the 25 after a gain of 5.
And to be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with a little pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
Now a 2nd down throw for Cousins. Got a man and he hits him in stride. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. They'll start on the ground here on first down. And he stopped right at the 25 after a gain of five. And the lead, they'll be looking to add to that total as we begin quarter number four. And they'll keep leaning on the running game. Back to the ground. And he's driving just 31. Third and one, here's Cousins. He's going to get that to his running back out of the backfield. And he will have a Viking. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And he will score. Touchdown, Vikings. The 36. Throwing, Cousins. Complete. Jefferson the target. Play. And it brings up third and five now. To throw is Cousins. That is caught. And he will have a Vikings version. And now they're in the hurry up. On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Minnesota. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And this will be taken across midfield and into Green Bay territory. Vikings going to signal for the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. And he's going to be out of bounds down around the 35-yard line.
You saw him looking for the cutback lane. Never materialized and had excellent pursuit to stack that play up.
Now they'll run it on the toss. And this won't be enough. Stopped a yard short. 9 seconds remaining. And with things looking pretty good on the scoreboard, they're going to keep the offense out there and go for it here on fourth. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds of this ball game. So the final second.
Follow us on all platforms @its_gaming_LLC.